Welcome to RH053, Red Hat Satellite Technical Overview. My name is John Spinks, Principal Technical Marketing Manager at Red Hat. In this series of videos, we're going to discuss the following topics. We're going to do an overview of the basic concepts and the four primary use cases of satellite that will be discussed and demoed in this set of videos. We'll start with the basics of patching and software management, where we apply errata to a host, and then import a non-Red Hat piece of software and distribute it out to our hosts. Next, we'll review the basics of subscription management, where we'll go to the customer portal, create a manifest, and import that manifest into satellite. We'll follow that up by covering some of the provisioning basics, including provisioning a virtual machine and doing discovery on a simulated bare metal device. Then we'll discuss configuration management, where we use Ansible within Satellite to install the Red Hat Insights clients. And then we'll show you how to integrate Satellite with Ansible and Insights. Finally, we'll show you some resources and next steps to follow after you complete this technical overview. I'm looking forward to going through this course with you. We'll get started in the next video.